Good morning, everyone.
Hello, everybody.
Science makes a difference in providing solutions, new technologies driving us into the future.
We couldn't be doing what we're doing today without science, without technology, without research, without innovation.
The contribution of young researchers is essential in leading the pursuit of new advances in research.
You are the future of Europe, and your curiosity is the most powerful force.
Sois, en términos olímpicos, los atletas de la mente.
The first prize winners.
Objectively, some other people are telling that your work is good. Continue to do this and do not stop.
We are delighted that a social science project like ours is receiving this recognition at a European level.
We hope that this will encourage many more young people across the world to get interested in STEM and social sciences.
Science, I think, changes the world and also changes our perspective of it. And that's why I like it.
I feel good because this proves the science I'm making is honored by other scientists.
I am beyond excited to be receiving this award, and I'm very grateful for the recognition that I'm receiving.
I think it's a great way to for my project to gain recognition and to feel validated that the project really is something special.
Your generation was the key to convince the world of the urgency of the fight against climate change.
I want to give a message to all the women. We need more women scientists.
Choose the thing that fills you with wonder.
We scientists, we love what we do. Don't waste your talent. Just go for the science.